themselves a lot of questions. They don't even know me. How can they hate? It sounds sad when a nigga hits you for nothing. Or maybe they got some boo with it though. Is it about this death? Or about this fame? What else can it be if not so? Shit is getting real now.
I know why they've been hating. I know why they've been hating. You know why they've been hating. You know why they've been hating.
When I got the mic, I speak punchlines. Your rhymes don't have taste like H2O. I know who I am, I know myself, and I know what I want. And when I'm on the stage, I make a fire pregnant. I'm the danger of peace, but I'm cool at times. I told them that I write my lyrics with a poison ink. My dick's on strike, I make no love to haters. They used to be my homies.
I know why they've been hating. I know why they've been hating. You know why they've been hating. You know why they've been hating.
Homeboys more like a true brothers. They started this home. It's more like giving a birth to a girl and her dream is to be a home. I'm on the stage now, and I'm a fan now. Take out your camera phones, flash light the pics and post them on Facebook. Keep smiling that fake smile. I know the truth, and one thing that I know is that you wanna be me. You can't keep it real.
I know why they've been hating. I know why they've been hating. You know why they've been hating. You know why they've been hating.
When the shit is getting real, you forget about the truth. This motherfucker can keep it real. I got no deal with jackass nigga. I'm a soldier, doc. I'm a K-9 soldier. You can go around bluffing to the shit about me. I do me. All the shit that I write is about me. All the music that I produce is about me. But I do what I do because I can do what I do.
I know why they've been hating. I know why they've been hating. You know why.
This will be great.